It makes people think
one of them for July 4th, but down for July 9th.
I think it's threatening the economy.
Fried green tomatoes.
Mm. Yeah, well, I think she's had about 20, 25 years to come up with a satisfactory answer to this question.
Oh, yeah.
And now 5 bites of the
this is going
to
taste so good.
This, and it hasn't come off very well. But I think that's mainly because Democrats have painted themselves, rich Democrats, as most of them are, painted themselves into a very affluent corner here, where if you make financial success the hallmark of some sort of moral failing,
I'm going to show you.
Then
me
you
eating
have to
it.
Explain why your wealth is not, and they're not so
a little
good
bit rude.
Or you have to get
man,
your
man good.
The and they immediately pointed this out.
What was it? Two tomatoes out of the garden.
Magazine
yeah, small ones, but we got. I'm not gonna eat all these. You're gonna have some.
$3,810. You earned $200,000 an hour for a speech. Can you understand that people are bothered by that? I mean, that it's a little tough to dance around, Fritz.
Got to wash it down with some cold water.
Upset that she's rich. Hot. They're upset how she got rich. She's not doing something virtuous. Like
fried green tomatoes right there.
Potato salad. She was doing,
and this is two small agreements.
She was engaged.
First two out of the garden.
She was a door opener.
Heirloom seed.
She was in political power. She and her husband maximal possession of political power. After they left,
And I'm like, came right over him. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's right. Books and speeches. So the problem that they have isn't that they...